In this tutorial, I want to share with you how to generate a calendar for your office, for your faculty, for your university, or for any kind of event, or for your own personal office, for your own personal use. Okay, so you may want to have a calendar where you have the list of events that you can print and hang it on the wall for the year or for the month, that you can always keep looking and then have yourself work accordingly with that calendar. So it's very easy to create a calendar in Microsoft Word. So let's try to make it and see how easy it is. So all you need to do is to start by opening your Microsoft Word. I've just opened mine, and then you can start by coming to a file over here. You can come to new and you can see a bunch of templates down here. Okay, you can see a lot of templates that you can actually use. So you can see this is a banner calendar. This is an example of a calendar. This is another one. It's an example of a calendar. But then a lot of these calendars are actually online. They are stored online. So for you to use them, you have to install them. So that means you have to be online to be able to access each and every one of these templates. But in case if you cannot find the type of calendar you are looking out for on this within this template, you can always come over to the search bar over here and just search calendar. And just search for calendar, and you can see a bunch of them that you can use on your own. You can see so many of them. You can just search around, you can check around to see a number of them that you can easily use to customize to your liking. And depending, do you want the whole year or you want a particular month? If you want the particular month, this banner calendar is good for that, right? Or you can go with this modern calendar. Okay, you can go with this. Or if you want the complete year, you can take on this. For example, we can take on this, or you can take on this one. So let's say we'll go with this, and you can see that it gives you a preview of how that calendar is going to look. And to the right, you can see other samples of other calendars that you can try to look. Okay, you can see so much of them, but then I have selected the first one, and you can see their respective sizes over here in cases where you want to download it to your computer. So you can click on create. Once you are certain this is the type of calendar you are looking out for, and you can see it has just created ours. So it's all bows down to you. You can put in the year, but the default is that it captures the year we are in directly. So it's taking it to 2022, and you can see the months from January to December. And you're free to bring in different kind of features that you want to beautify this very calendar, right? So you can bring in your company logo and insert it over here. You can bring in different kind of things that you feel like it's going to be quite relevant to you, and you can paste them over here. You can put in some text as regards the entire calendar. Okay, you can maybe put in your company logo, or you put in something about your company. For example, you can come to insert and you come to the text box over here, and you can try to draw a text box and write something about your company. So for example, I write something like Epic Mentorship. And we can try to bold it with Control A, and we can bold, we can increase the sizing, right? You can come over here and increase the sizing and make it a little bit bigger, and we can resize the box, and we can bold it also to kind of look fit with the other uniform, with the other 2022 calendar. Okay, so you put Epic Mentorship. You can decide to change the coloration also if you want. Maybe you can use your brand coloration, right? And you can remove this borders if you want, because it doesn't look good. So you can come, just double click it, step outline, you can come to say no outline, and you can see it is gone, right? So you can bring in other details also that you want. So you can just easily customize it to your liking. You can bring in pictures. You just click on insert, you go to pictures, you can say from this device or from a stock of images, or you can bring in pictures even from an online source. So let's say we are inserting from stock images. We can check on any that can portray our company, for example, something simple that we can easily use to portray our company. Let's say we go with this, something like this, and just bring it in. We have to increase the size. The first thing is we have to put it in front of the text. Okay, so we'll put it in front of the text, and we can resize it. We can bring it in, and we can go down and keep it at the bottom. So you can see it over here, and we can reduce the sizing as far as we want and keep it over here to make the calendar kind of looks complete. So this is in a nutshell how to bring in how to make a calendar and how to customize it to your liking. For example, this one we can double click also to come to kickstart the picture format, and we can decide to play around with it. So for example, we can make it something like this, and I think it kind of looks much more professional and good. All right, so this is our calendar. If you are done using the editing the calendar and you are certain this is the type, this is the font, this is the brand you want to showcase to your company, all you need to do is to come to file over here, and you can do save, or you can do save as, and you can specify the location where you want to save it, and you can specify the format. For example, we are going with PDF, and you can specify which location. For example, I'm going with the desktop. You give it a name, you can call it Epic Mentorship Calendar 2022. And then you can save, and it's going to save this in PDF format for you, so you can always have it as your calendar. You can see it completely filled. All right, you can print it and share with your company mates. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the bit on how to design calendar within Microsoft Word, and you can import, you can export it for your use in your office or with your colleagues. You can share it with your company members or thereabout. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.